With the 19th pick in the 2020 NBA draft, the Brooklyn Nets select Saddiq Bey from Villanova University.
And Saddiq Bey was a guy who was really wearing out his former Villanova teammate Eric Paschal about what life in the NBA was like. When he got to Villanova, he was constantly asking questions about how to get a lot more time on the floor. But it was his mom, who was a high school principal and earned a doctorate in educational leadership, her motivation and tough love made him the guy he is now.